my goodness.
Someone has already got to the safe.
Mm.
The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them.
Okay. I mean, I was about to say, yeah. Why would it not be fingerprints?
Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion.
Mm.
The real action's on Arkham.
Just trying to see if there's anything else. So, that's supposed to be Black Mask, which is another thing. Yeah. Oh, I gotta go back up. Okay. Yeah, so they put a lot of, like, hints for other games that they want to do, but never got around to do it.
Was right.
Over there!
Wow, really? Okay. It's fine. It is what it is.
Patient interview one. Patient was referred to me after the incident with Dr. Murphy. It appears to have suffered a breakdown of sorts. I believe it was brought about after the loss of his wife and child.
Okay.
As yet, the patient is ready enough to speak. Continued observation shows little mental activity.
Alright, cool.
The shock of what he saw triggered his mental collapse.
There's someone in here!
Alright, cool.
Step away from Dr. Cole. Now, get down on the ground.
We found him. Someone get a medic.
Oh, God, what's he done to him?
Oh, that's my guys. Did I fuck that up? I must have definitely fucked that up. Hold on. Ah, okay. Where else could she have went? But wait. Yeah, this is where I just came from. Yeah, this is where I came from. Okay. Very random. How did no one see her if she came down this way? Okay. I went down this way before. Alright, well, I mean, if that's what the game wants, that is what the game will get. How did no one see her if she went this way? So random. Okay. That's a big ass book.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
Oh.
What's that you've got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz?
Oh boy.
I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, where no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get a
Wait a second. Map not available. Oh no. Oh no. Oh great. Oh no, I forgot about this. Batman. Uh oh.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
This is great.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
This is great, this part. It's so good. Crime Alley.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there, man.
Oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
So fucked up. So mean.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
Let's see his look.
He'll be fine.
Oh my gosh.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
That's fucked up.
I'm sorry, bro. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. Listen, son. Call me Jim.
So mean. There he is again. With his giant needles of doom.
I know you're there.
Oh my goodness.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Yum. I shall wait. I was about to say, I was like, wait a second. What am I doing wrong? Oh, I actually didn't get detected. I don't know how. How did I... I'll take it, but... That's very weird. Okay.
Nice.
All right, that's not too bad. That definitely could have gone a lot worse. I gotta stop being antsy, though.
I will break you.
I don't know, you're not doing a pretty good you're doing an okay job about it, actually. No! That's cheating! How? Ugh. Okay. He's so mean. Go back the other way. Go do something else. What? How does he know when I'm not beating him up? Okay. Thank you. Thank you for climbing up, Batman. So he's basically up there the whole time, so I gotta wait until he looks up there. Okay. He's a scary bloke. Run, Batman, run! Very close. Almost done.
Everything you see is under my control.
Oh my god, that was so close. Do it, Batman. Do it.
Oh, there you are.
No. Who is the main man in the main hall?
Has anyone seen the bat? Come on! Someone must have seen where he went! Big scary man! Where's the cave? Jumps out of the shadows and beats up useless blood! Anyone? No? Good!
I don't know what was down there. But apparently it was enough. Okay. Is it this way? Yep, it sure seems like it.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Alright. Okay. That works too.
Oh, there you are.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Alfred! Alfred!
Come any closer, I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you'll kill Alfred. Won't you know?
Oh.
That was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Son of a bitch.
Too easy. Played you like a violin
and cut by the strings.
Here you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer. I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her!
Nice.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula.
Yeah.
I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab. Hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my god!
Get out of the way!
Oh, well then. Okay. She did. Oh.
Oh, somebody help me.
Oh. Controller got disconnected.
He actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Get a point.
There we go.
Up, knock him down, but not too rough. This game needs him at the park.
Oh, boy. Son of a bitch. Okay. It's all right. I got that.
These security gates. Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
Yeah.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hackproof. Wish just did a good job.
Hmm.
It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the warden using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay.
Jesus.
Good luck.
There it is. There we go. Alright. Let's do some things.
A map will always help those who are stuck.
Yeah, it will. I'll take that. Record breaker. What did I do? Got him. There's gotta be another one over here. There it is. Alright, so let's get back down there and let's go and get this done. It's gotta be over here. Yep. Gotta be over here. Oh. Alright, there we go. Oh. There we go. Oh geez, they found me. Somehow. Son of a bitch.
Shut up over there.
Why she got the old man with
her? Maybe she likes older guys. Stop yakking. You'll ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him that
the shot sure came from over there.
That went a lot easier than it should have. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that was a pain in the ass.
God, let me go, you crazy bitch.
Oh my goodness. Quiet, you.
As of 10 minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. I can... Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker. There, I did it.
Open up.
sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel, we guard the tunnel.
Okay, we got this. Really? That was terrible, too. Oh, well. Could have been worse. Now, how do you get that one? You gotta go from somewhere else. Yeah, there we go. There we go. We're doing pretty good so far with the Riddler trophies. Even though I'm not even trying for them.
This is the warden. It is high good that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Unloading them into your head.
There we go. Doing good so far. Ooh, what is this?
Not so tough when we're not strapped down. Yeah, wanna check my pulse now, Doc? It's not gonna be so easy when I'm not so tough.
You're always so tough.
Suppose I am. Takes the edge off today.
There we go.
I returned to...
That makes kicking the hell out of these orderlies more fun. You hear that? I'm gonna kick some more.
No. Really? Okay. Who's the last one? Oh. I was about to say, who's the last one? Okay. All right, get out of here. Cool. Fucking sent them flying. That was nice. That was good. I like that a lot. Again? Really? What the hell? Oh, this is fun. Very scary.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
We're doing pretty good so far. Oh.
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah, she's just there to be there. Of course. You'll never see her again. Quiet. Busy. Busy getting Joker riddles. I mean Riddler riddles. There we go.
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can seek you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Wow.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please.
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
Oh, boy.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch her too all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I poked up just for you.
Well, that sucks.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
That helps.
It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
That's what I was looking for. I like that weapon. Well, not weapon,
There's
but...
There's always a way out. Always.
I like this one. Yeah.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
That's pretty funny. It's so random. That's nice. Where's the rest of them? Let me add them.
Surprise!
Oh, hello there.
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya.
Okay.
You guys are idiots. There's guns everywhere.
Killing them.
Was that as easy as it looked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me.
No, boy. All right, so I need the box. Box is over here.
Take patient evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Okay.
They are all people, Victor.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
That's a pacification system? You're killing them. Alright. I think we got this. I think we got this. Maybe. Oh! Stop it. Right. That was most fun. Alright, so now we gotta go do the next thing, which is... Oh, Jesus.
Look who's finally turned up, the Dark Knight himself. How's it hanging, Babs?
Hello. Is it over here? Uh, How am I supposed to do this? What am I supposed to do? I know I have to go through there, but... how do I... stop it? Let's try that again.
Look who's finally turned up, the Dork Knight himself. How's it hanging, Babs?
Okay.
Got a little problemo for you. See those two cards over there? I know. Shucks.
How am I gonna save him? I don't know. Let's look around before I start having time.
You gonna leave those two guys hanging around all day?
No.
Wow, that's a nice toy you got there, Bats. Can I have one? No fair, that's cheating, Bats.
Okay.
Brought the animal this.
You find anything interesting in there, B-Man? Oh, show me.
Okay. Got it.
Time for me to go, Beth. I'll miss you. Not. Oh, and now you have only 30 seconds to get out. Bye-bye.
You need to get the security gate down. Hurry!
Okay. That I could do. Okay. There we go. Let's go.
Quick, get out. Move it. Get out of here now.
There we go.
We were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away.
Oh.
I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
All right.